Were you there when Judy Cinciotti was on stage? She was on. There was this lady was on stage, and it was the greatest set of her life, because when she would hit her punchlines, Joey was hiding in the OR behind the curtain with no pants on. And when she would hit the punchlines, he would open the curtain and shake his balls and dick and then close them. And people would die laughing. And her confidence was through the roof. She thought she was like, oh my God, it's finally coming together. She fucking felt it. And you could see her confidence. You could see her swagger. She's like, yeah, these people finally get me. And she was crushing because Diaz was back behind her pulling his pants down whenever she hit her punchlines.
Oh, that's such fun times.
Amazing. That place.